Hello, in today's video, we will be learning how to bag sachet water. Yes, it's a very simple process, but it needs constant practice to perfect the art. So, in Ghana, a bag of sachet water contains 30 pieces of the sachet water. The water dropping into the bowl, you have 30 of them making a bag of sachet water in Ghana. So to be able to get a well-packed or a well-bagged sachet water, you have two options or three or even more, depending on who is bagging. Some people arrange the water six in a row, and they do that five times. So 6 by 5 will give you 30. Others to arrange 3 at the bottom, 3 on top, 3 on top, 3 until they're able to get 30. We have those that bag 7, 7, 7 and add the remainder on top to make it 30. So it depends on who is bagging. It depends on how the person learned or who taught them how to bag and what they are conversant with. Even the tying is done differently. Some baggers, the baggers tie differently from one another. They don't all tie the same way. So as you can see in the video, the gentleman has just finished bagging one and he's putting it down. He picks a rubber, opens the rubber up, then picks the water. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then he goes on top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6. Then he goes on top again until he gets to the fifth line and he is good to tie. So basically, this is how sachet water is bagged. What is happening now is that the water is just dropping into the bowl and the guy is picking the water from the bowl and putting into the rubber. This is the bagging process. There are other processes that leads to the bagging process, but at the moment we are looking at how the water gets into the bag. Some people even think that it's a machine that arranges the water into the bag. No, it's done manually, and this is how we do it.